Want to see the bargains that I got at Kmart recently? Keep watching. Hi guys, it's Kimberley Day here, and today I'm super excited because once again I have been to Kmart. Now, Kmart has been having major sales since Boxing Day, and I couldn't get there on Boxing Day. I went about 2 days ago and I still managed to score all these bargains. And I got a full trolley and I can't wait to show you the bargains that I got. So let's get started. First off, I got these. Now, one is a little reindeer outfit. They were $9 each. And this one is a little Santa costume. Now, these I ended up getting for $1 each. Now, I bought quite a few because I thought, well, I can give them out as presents, or I can dress up people's dogs if they don't have children this small. Now, these are size 6 to 18 months, so they will be going in the present cupboard for next year. I like to shop early for my Christmas things in about a year in advance. While I can get them for $1 each instead of $9 each, it looks like an awesome present, but I've only had to spend $1. Now, I got this Agrocardo game. Now, it's a card game. I wanted it when it was, I think it was about $10 at Kmart, but I ended up getting it for $1 the other day. And what it is, it's a card game that you just gotta make sure you don't have the avocado card at the end or you lose. But that looks super fun, and for $1, can go in the present cupboard, or we do have games night. So I may end up using this at a games night rather than a present, but for $1, I didn't think you could go wrong. Now, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Then, these ones are like little retro video games. So you can see on the back, it's the old game Frogger. So this one connects right to your TV, and then you have the little joysticks and things. Now, I paid $5 for this, and I'm pretty sure it was $20 when they first came out, because I was going to get one for Mark for Christmas. But anyway, I ended up getting one for his birthday in April instead, and it only cost me $5 instead of $20. And they had a few different ones of these. One, there was a Frogger one, and then there was two different punching, fighting, sort of wrestling ones as well. Then I got this, it's like a video game gun, and your mobile phone goes in this little bit here, and then you shoot all these bad guys. So that was super fun. That was $5 as well, and I'll end up giving him that for his birthday as well. So this was around $20 originally as well, so I thought that was a great bargain. Now, one of the sale of the century things I got was this frozen drink maker. Now, these were $29 originally, and I got it for $5. It's so cheap. So this is going to be going in my Secret Santa box for next Christmas. So we normally have a Secret Santa, and it's around a $10, just buy a fun gift for the home with our family. So this is going to look like I've spent a lot of money, but I've only spent $5. So I think this is the bargain of the century. Then I got this fairy floss maker, $5. That's so cheap. $5, it was originally $29. This will be going in the present cupboard as well for either someone's birthday this year or a Secret Santa for next year. But I couldn't leave this behind for $5 because I've always wanted a fairy floss maker. So I may end up even keeping it for me, because who doesn't want to have a fairy floss maker at home? Now, still on the appliances for $5 each, I got this double waffle maker for $5. Price is under there, but I'm pretty happy with $5 each. It'll go in the present cupboard like the other ones, and I can't wait to give this to someone because it looks like it would be delicious. So I'm sure you've all heard of Elf on the Shelf. Well, I got this. So it's Letters to Santa, and it's to do with Elf on the Shelf. Now, this one I got for $5. It was originally around $30, so I think that was a bargain. I bought two of these. So you end up inside, you get Letters to Santa. So it's actually a little Elf on the Shelf book, which is super cute. And then you get writing paper, pens, and everything to write a letter to Santa. And then it's got that shrinking thing where you put it in the oven and then your letter becomes really small. So I'm super excited for that. I bought two of these, $5 each. I don't think you can go wrong. A kid's book for $5 is usually a bargain. So getting a whole pack, which looks like you've spent a lot of money, but really you've only spent $5. Now, one of the last things I bought was this here. Now, it is a diary spot book. So if you've been watching my channel for a while and seen any of my other Kmart hauls, I love stationery. I love getting new stationery. It's one of the things that makes me happy in life. Now, this one here, it's sort of like a little diary, but it's like a monthly one, so I can write any of my YouTube stuff in there, as well as I do have a normal diary, but I thought this was a good one that you could, say, pin on the wall, and it's got everything on there, and you can see your whole month at a time, and it's got areas for notes. I'll put on the screen how much this one cost me, because it really was very inexpensive. It was around $2 to $3, but I do actually really love this. So I got this as well. It's a giant Lego Avengers thing with the Hulk and everything like that. Now, this is normally $170 RRP, but I got it for $99. So my husband Mark loves Lego, so this is going away for his birthday, and I can't wait to see his face when he opens this. He loves the Avengers and he loves Lego, so I thought you can't really go wrong for a present. Let me know down below in the comments what bargains you've got recently at Kmart. So that's everything that I got at Kmart recently in my bargain shopping haul. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.